Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Monica Lobolobo, aka Chan Your Chan Husband. But today I want to talk about boy husband. If you find some character inside what I'm going to talk about now in your husband, then you know that you are married to boy husband. How do boy husband behave in a marriage? Boy husband, they are always concerned about they are dressing, they are always concerned about how they look, how outside people see them and not you. Boy husbands, they love to hang out outside. They love their boy hanging out instead of being at home helping you. Boy husband will always run to their mother if there is any issue between you guys. Boy husband will kiss and he will tell. Yeah. Boy husband are those husbands that can gossip their wife. They are not just doing it to hurt you. It's because they never want to grow up. It's because they are who they are. They are boy. They are not ready to be a man yet. Boy husband will beat you at any slightly mistake. Not because they don't really want to care, it's because they don't care, because they are boy husband. Boy husband are those type of husbands who think marrying you into whatever they have, they are doing you a favor. Boy husband are those type of men who think your children is children. The children you guys make together are for you alone. Boys' husband don't like children disturbing them at their free time. They are only happy to be proud of that child when they are outside with their friend and say they are proud of you and your back. Boy husband don't know how to take care of home. Boy husband don't invest in a relationship. If you are married to a boy husband, it will make you to become a naggy wife. Even when you are a young girl, you will turn old because you are going to be dragging him and yourself and the children along. And boy husband, they don't normally grow up to become a man very, very easy. It takes a very, very long time for boy husband to realize what they are doing to you. Boy husband are those, they can be intimidated when you are about to grow more than them. When you are financially stable, when you are getting promotion, those husbands are jealous. They are boy husband. They might be old, their age is not really boy, but they are called boy husband. Boy husbands pick their things when everything is dirty at all. They just pick their things out of it. Boy husband have a lot of character. If I want to keep saying it in church, this video will be more than how many minutes. These are just signs of boy husband. So when getting married, ladies, watch out for men who you think, oh, this man is very nice, he's good, he's rich, he's have ambition, he have career, but he careless. That is a sign a boy husband will give to you when you guys are cutting. So be careful and open your eyes. If you love boy husband, no problem. If you are that type that want to be married and feel married, then boy husband is a no-no for you, because boy husband don't realize what they are doing. Thank you for watching. Keep watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done so, and share to your friends who you think need the advice. I'm coming again for more other advice on relationship. Stay tuned. Bye bye.